What is nitrogen cycle? If you want to enter the aquarium hobby, you must first understand what nitrogen cycle is. And we will explain that in a simple way so that it will be easy for you to understand. Nitrogen cycle starts when you introduce a source of ammonia into your aquarium. You introduce ammonia by feeding your fish. The fish will eat the food and eventually the fish will poop. Fish poop or any waste products like uneaten fish food or dead leaves in your aquarium produces ammonia. And having ammonia in your aquarium is deadly to your fish. Because ammonia is not only toxic but also caustic. That is why when you have ammonia in your aquarium, your fishes is prone to ammonia burn and may die. And we don't want our fishes to die, right? So we need to remove the ammonia in our aquarium. But the question is, how? How can we remove the ammonia in our aquarium? To do this, we need the help of these two nitrifying bacteria, which is commonly called beneficial bacteria 1 and beneficial bacteria 2. This will help us convert ammonia into much safer substance. Beneficial bacteria number 1 will oxidize the ammonia and will convert it into nitrite. But nitrite is still toxic to our fish. That is why we need the help of beneficial bacteria number 2 to oxidize the nitrite and convert it into nitrate. Nitrate is safe to our fish compared to ammonia and nitrite as long as it will not exceed the 40 parts per million threshold. Because when the nitrate level exceeds the 40 parts per million threshold, it may also affect the health of our fish. That is why we do water change to reduce the nitrate level in our aquarium. Having live aquatic plants also help reduce the nitrate level and some ammonia in our aquarium. That is why if your fish is suitable to have aquatic plants, these aquatic plants will be a big help to keep the nitrate level at bay. But you still need to do the water change even if you have aquatic plants, okay? After we reduce the nitrate level, the cycle will continue. That is why it is called nitrogen cycle. Ammonia will be introduced when we feed our fish. Our fish will poop and create ammonia which is toxic and caustic. But by the help of beneficial bacteria number 1, the ammonia will oxidize and will be converted into nitrite. But nitrite is still toxic to our fish, so we need beneficial bacteria number 2 to oxidize the nitrite and convert it into nitrate, which is much safer to our fish as long as it will not exceed 40 parts per million threshold. That is why we do water change to lower the nitrate level. And we feed again our fish and our fish will poop and the cycle will continue. And that is the nitrogen cycle. Simple, right? But take note, when you set up a new aquarium, those beneficial bacteria are not yet present. And there is no way to convert the ammonia into nitrite and nitrite into nitrate. That is why it is necessary to initially cycle your aquarium before adding new fish. And that will be the topic for our next video. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video to your friends who wants to enter the aquarium hobby. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you will be notified of our latest uploads. Until next time, enjoy the hobby!